Hey guys, the former president Muhammadu Buhari's final act in office, which has been declared as a fraud by the House of Representatives, is now being investigated by the Economic and Financial Crime Commission. Welcome back to Prospect Channel TV. Thank you for always coming out here. If you are just joining us, please kindly subscribe and don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thank you. Buhari's arrest by Tinubu predicted as EFCC uncovers 3 billion fraud in his administration. The former president, Muhammadu Buhari's final act in office, which has been declared as a fraud by the House of Representatives, is now being investigated by the Economic and Financial Crime Commission. According to The Punch, the EFCC summoned the immediate past Minister of Aviation, Senator Hadi Saraka, to appear before the commission regarding the controversial launch of Nigerian Air in Abuja recently. The controversial launch of Nigerian Air at the rights of the administration of Buhari has arguably painted the latter in a bad light to the world. Following recent arrest of the governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria, Godwin Emefiele, and the EFCC chairman Bawa for the alleged misuse of office, some Nigerians expressed the belief that Buhari will face same fate. One Yakubu Deo said, "Buhari will end up arrested by Tinubu. With the way things are going, let's wait for EFCC to investigate Saraka." Record that the controversy surrounding the Nigerian Air launch intensified after a report indicated that an Ethiopian Airlines aircraft painted in Nigerian Air livery was used for the inauguration. Stakeholders expressed their dissatisfaction, urging that a national carrier should not rely on a foreign airline for its launch. Responding to the allegations, Saraka said the use of the Ethiopian Airlines aircraft was a marketing strategy. Meanwhile, findings show that Saraka is yet to honor the anti-graft agency's invitation. An official close to the development was quoted as saying, "The former aviation minister Saraka has been invited by the commission over an ongoing investigation which includes the Nigerian Air project." Although Saraka is yet to honor the commission's invite, some other officials of Nigerian Air have been questioned, and the acting MD was invited for questioning too, a source revealed. Saraka wasn't the only person that was invited. Other officials were invited too, and some of them have been interrogated and their statement taken by the commission, but Saraka is yet to appear for questioning. Sadly for Buhari, an American media outfit with millions of readers worldwide published an article in this regard with the caption, "Departing Nigerian president apparently created fake airline as final act in office." What a mess. What a mess these our leaders have actually, you know, putting us through. Well, Nigerians have reacted. Let's hear them out. The first person I have here said, let's see where the anti-corruption war is taking us to. Let's see where the anti-corruption war is taking us to, Mr. President. If your mind reach, invite Buhari. Interrogate him. And subsequently jail him if guilty. But if the truth be told, who is free? Who can boldly say if proper scrutinization is carried out, he or she will not be found one to me? All this is just a trick to gain public approval and as well as scoring cheap in governance. But let's keep watching. The end will justify all this drama. Is former president still in Nigeria? I doubt so. Tinubu will never arrest Buhari or even think of jailing him. Buhari stole a lot of money in the name of loan. They are partner in crime, so how will he arrest him? For Nigeria? Abi for which country? Anyone found guilty of corruption allegation should be jailed without hostilization. They have overborrowed. I think we should invite white men to manage most of the offices to avoid looting the nation treasure. Human beings are the dangerous creature on earth. Okay, someone just dropped that. So it's happening. God will bless a fella for exposing Nigerian presidency before now. APC is anchored on corruption and criminalities. So, Tinubu go nowhere. All this former gra-gra, it will soon quench. Please, Baba Tinubu, remember one day you will be no more. Do everything in line with the constitution of our father's land. Okay. Don't sweep under carpet too. Idris sack account general if Emefiele is arrested. Buhari, the one that have traveled to Niger Republic, or another Buhari, did he go there and get him arrested? No go area now. Nigeria. Nigerian presidency is a lifetime immunity. That is why past and the present president, they can never be invited for any crime. Nobody is above the law. But in Nigeria, some people were just above the law due to corruption. Is this a movie or something else? Brotherly. Party APC continuity. Low. Who you deceive? Okay, guys, these are reactions from Nigerians. Honestly speaking, these people do not suppose to go unpunished for what they have caused this country. They don't suppose to go unpunished. Nigerians have gone through a lot because of them. It's so sad. So, guys, let's hear from you. Kindly share your thoughts.